We're here. It's Tortola. Look at that. Wow. This is unreal. Bacon suited up. Put the nurse daddy sign in the waiver. He's got on his cute hot pink shorts that I love. Alright, we got our food. Blake is going to get his. Guys, what?
It's
oh, is it chocolate filled? Oh, man. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you are. All right, so we just finished up breakfast. So we're about to go onto the island and look around for a bit. We're off.
So wait, people here driving on the other side of the road?
I don't know, I think so.
I bet that also.
Oh, look, Aaron, hi.
Go
in here? Okay. That's a cute baby. Oh, look at this necklace. Little apples, little arrows. Tortola shirts.
Tortola.
I said
Tortola.
I'm on island.
Tortola.
This is share people of color.
I would think there would be snakes around.
Yeah, there might be. I don't know. Do snakes come to the island?
Snakes. Highly poisonous.
10 o'clock, so we got 45 minutes?
Yeah. Walk around for a few minutes, go back and grab a couple things that we saw that we like, and then head out.
You know what it means when you wear your ankle on your right ankle.
Uh-oh, it was me.
Okay,
are you lying? Are you lying?
Don't know.
Oh, great. Do I need to put it on my other ankle?
The left one means something different.
Oh, stop it. Lord help us all. Was that fun?
Yeah, but I didn't
try it. Okay, we'll try it again. All right, we just checked in for our excursion. We are Aladdin. We're our Aladdin group. And now I think it's a hurry up and wait kind of situation. Like now that we're here, I feel super zoomed in. Now that we're here, we're gonna just wait until they call our group and then I guess we go. I don't know. Do you think that's what we do? Guys, in a daze. Kylan. Earthtic Island. Kinsey. Kinsey. Earth Kinsey. Kensington. Kins. Kinsey. Kensington. Don't laugh. Don't smile. You can't smile.
Look at the team.
So you guys have your tickets and wave us handy. They're
going to
collect them as you go.
Okay.
A big red one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think this might be ours. I think this red one might be where we're bucking on. Okay. Ocean Girls with a Z. Getting close to time. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
On your depart 469 passengers on board
We're here. This is Norman's Island, or AKA Treasure Island.
Whoa! I can't get it.
Yep, palm trees.
Mommy.
Yeah?
Instead of this one being the daddy, this one.
Wow! Oh,
wow, look at that one. That one's beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kinsey, I found Prisma. Where's
the snorkeling was fun, but the girls were over it after a short period of time. So this is still part of the snorkeling excursion, but we're just hanging out at the beach. So there's a lot of people still snorkeling, but I think they had their fill with the deep water caves. We did some cave snorkeling and it was deep water. And they were just a little overwhelmed. So I think we all were like, let's just relax. Is this our towel?
Huh?
Is that our towel?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I did not bring a towel off.
Okay. Oh man. You've got some pretty ones though.
Look at these. Daddy says his favorite was probably that very big one. Not that one, but that one.
Yeah.
My favorite was this one. Oh, Mommy, I didn't show you this one right there.
That's cool. Almost looks like a tooth.
But it has a black spot. I gave Kinsey a very cool one.
Hey, can you hand me Daddy's phone? Yeah, just leave that there.
Look at this one, Mommy.
Yeah, I like it. That's pretty.
I'm going to bring this underwater.
Oh, man, it was terrible.
doing this.
Can you hear me?
Yeah!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if your trip were good, make some noise, let people hear you. Woo! All right, on behalf of myself, Nigel, and Trevor, and I'd like to thank y'all for traveling with us today. And I'd like to wish y'all...
Finished our first excursion and it was a lot of fun. The girls have mixed reviews on it.
I did not like the first one.
What was the first part?
The first part is where it's like very deep.
The deep snorkeling.
Yeah, it kept getting in my eyes and my mouth and I didn't like it because I was gonna see. The goggles hurt my face, so
yeah, she was lots of whininess.
Yeah,
lots of whininess was happening.
The first snorkeling part was the fun, but the second part was.
It was. I'm
getting
hungry. Oh,
good. Starving.
Yeah. Do you want to stop right here and get something? Huh?
No, we got food on the boat.
Okay. I think I'm gonna have to get a bite before we take a nap. And so then after that, we went to the island. We went to actually Norman's Island, right, girls?
Yeah.
And what did we think of Norman's Island?
We're on Norman's Island.
No, right now we're on Tortola.
Oh.
So we went to Norman's Island, and that was pretty amazing.
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty. You want to get a picture with the girls with that? Yeah, come over here. And Norman's Island, where we just stopped and here. Yeah, it is pretty hot.
Right here?
So Norman's Island, we really enjoyed. We just sat on, Blake and I just sat on some lounge chairs while the girls played on the beach, and that was a lot of fun because it wasn't crowded at all. Like, at all. It was just the people from our catamaran and maybe one other boat that was small. It was really nice. And then the ride back was fun. They were playing music.
Yeah, they got to lift me up on one of the chairs.
Kylan danced with one of them.
No, I didn't actually go up and dance. I didn't ask them. One of them just pulled me out.
Yeah, and you're cute though.
Yeah. I got to stand on top of one of the chairs.
Yeah. So overall, would y'all give it a good 2 thumbs up? Except 100. For the first part?
100.